Tuesday night. You're live with Diana Mike. Give us a call. The number's 1-800-809-0802. We'd love to hear from you. Lucky, hey, we have someone on the line. Who would that be?
Well, you know, Diana Mike, we're big supporters of charities. You know, we like it when, you know, like we did talk to just recently to the Toys for Tots guy at the RunWhatYouBrung.com deal. And anytime we see people giving back, and there's a band that we see all the time, Bourbon Road. In fact, they're in Full Throttle News right now. If you get the newest issue of Full Throttle News, you'll see an ad for this car show, Rods, Rides, and Racers. And we met this young lady, Monica, and the whole thing is a whole charity thing. And this band actually donates their time. They go out, they play, they perform, they do everything for free to help the charities. And we thought, you know, let's give those guys a little bit of spotlight. What
sure,
do you think?
Sure, absolutely.
I'd like to welcome to the show Cleanhead Joe from Bourbon Road. Joe, welcome to Speed Scene Live.
Thanks, Lucky.
Hey, you know, it's great to have you on the show. You're such a talented performer. We've been playing stuff all weekend long, or all night long from you, clips of all your stuff off the CD. And you guys are going to be at this. Here's a shot of you now on the show. You're going to be at the Rods, Rides, and Racers Saturday, October 20th. And that's going to be in Rancho Santa Margarita.
Exactly. It'll be at the Cox Communications parking lot at 29947 Avenida de las Banderas in Rancho Santa Margarita from 11 to 7. It's open to all bikes, show cars, exotics, street rods, trucks, muscle cars, and classics. And 100% of the proceeds go to the Make-A-Wish Foundation, the Orange County and Inland Empire chapter, so it should be really fun.
Well, that's great. Now, the website for the car show is cruisingforwishes.com, and you guys played this car show last year, didn't you?
Yes, we did. We had a blast.
It's a good crowd out there, and I know that they even had some nitro, you know, nostalgia dragsters and stuff that fired up, and the crowd went nuts.
Oh, yeah. It was awesome.
Now, you have a website. In fact, Bruce is showing some photos right now, and it's bourbonroad.com, and you've got a lot of information, photos, and stuff. I understand that your band recently made the top 10 up in the Canadian blues charts.
Yeah, it was on CFBX in Kamloops, British Columbia, Canada. We made the top 10 of the blues. We were on at number 7. It was very exciting news, definitely.
That is nice. Now, your music's available on CD Baby and iTunes and all that kind of stuff, right?
Exactly. We actually just got up on Amazon.com as well.
Oh, nice. Wow, nice score. So, I see one of the clips that Bruce is showing is the Shift Nissan or Shift 2 Nissan.
Oh, yeah, that was an event. We actually won the local event in February, which was really exciting because it was us against a bunch of 20-somethings and even teenagers. So
nice. Well, the blues is pretty popular, and I understand that you've played with a lot of famous groups.
Oh, yeah. We played with Leon Russell,
wow.
Robin Ford, Greg Serato. We just recently opened for James Hunter, who's an awesome performer.
I understand James Hunter's an English group touring the country.
Yeah, and he's got a great sound, a lot like Sam Cooke.
Nice. And now, where, you know, you mentioned Canada, and obviously you're big in the United States, but where else in the world are you guys playing? You know, we're an international internet show. Are there other countries that has access to your music?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we're being played right now on in Byron Bay, Australia. We're even being played in the Republic of Croatia, in France, and in right here in the United States in places like Jefferson City, Missouri. We're in Helsinki. I heard you guys mentioning...
see, it all comes together.
Well, you know, and Joe, the last time I saw you guys play was here locally in Southern California, B.B. King's Blues Club there at City Walk, and man, you guys rock!
Thank you, man.
Wow!
Well, Joe, it's great to talk to you, and of course, Rods, Rides, and Racers, Saturday, October 20th, Rancho Santa Margarita, and I'm sure they can go to bourbonroad.com for more info.
Exactly.
Nice. Well, we've got some of your music playing in the background, and we'll play a little bit more later on the show. Joe, thanks for calling in. It's great talking to you.
Hey, thank you.
Well, there he is, Cleanhead Joe from Bourbon Road, and, of course, that website, bourbonroad.com.
Now, do they call him Cleanhead because he has no hair like you? Is that
yeah,
what it is?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay.
Well, actually, he was in Spain, and Joe was born in Spain originally, and he's back there visiting, and there's a famous musician in the city of Spain, or in the country of Spain, And that musician gave him that nickname.
Is that right?
Yes, that's where it comes from.
Oh, man, you are a wealth of trivia knowledge.
So a wealth of useless information.
Doesn't he also sing in Spanish, I believe?
Well, he does. In fact, you know, I should ask him about that, but he's actually, we've got a song we'll play later in the show that is a big hit in Argentina and Spain. And, yeah, he sings, he's bilingual.
Well, you know, here in California, that's a must. You got to be bilingual, so... Clean head, go for it. I almost said skinhead. I mean, clean head.
Yeah, no, skinhead. Whole different story. Whole different thing.
It's just like, no hair. Oh, well, what's next?